Hi, Glenn here from GMT Painting Specialist Limited. These are a few different colours that you can get in cement dye. Right, so you can get the buff, the yellow colour. You can get a pink, I've not got it because I don't use it. I use this Jewson's red dye because it's a deep, dark red. I've seen people mix the black and the pink together to get this colour, so I don't know why they just don't go to Jewson's and buy a decent tub. And then we go to your tints or your pigments. This is for lime only. You can't use these on lime because they'll fade. So if you're working with lime, just use your pigments. You can get them in multi different colours. But your cement dyes only use with cement. But for the people out there that are mixing the pink and the black, just get the burgundy one. I'll get some water and just wet it to show you. I don't know if that tissue will show you how dark it goes, but it's a really nice colour when it's in. But if anybody needs any dye, just give me a message, because I've got about 20 tubs of the deep red dye and I've got about 50 packs of the black. But that's only for cement only. Where, going back to your limes, only use a pigment, especially for lime. If you need anything, just give me a message. If I can help you, I will. Please subscribe and hit the notification button. Thank you.